in Haiti we have Catholic, we have Baptist, we have Adventist, we have many religions in Haiti. But some people just choose voodoo.
Bon, en fait, moi, que c'est un bagage diabolique, mais sans pour autant bagage ignorer parce que l'in dans la culture pays, je m'oblige à accepter.
Oui, il y a des gens qui pratiquent, mais qui ne pratiquent pas. Donc, il y a des gens qui disent que c'est chrétien, ben ça y est. Il y a des vaudouisants, des catholiques là tout, qui gagnent qui pratiquent, qui ne pas pratiquent.
Si c'est catholique, moi-même, même si je suis protestant, je toujours le vaudou. Parce que c'est le coutume haïtien.
Ou di bon m dan reme ou bon tel boule bolet bagay lè m fin jwenn boule bolet sa m pral fè tel bagay pou li la li fin ba ou lou fin gen kòb ou pa wèl so ou mouri ou so avèk gen yon la dan alhamdoulay.
We are here at le péristyle de Mariani. Le péristyle de Mariani is my home, of course. But at the same time, it is the headquarters of voodoo. I happen to be the grand serviteur of voodoo, the head of voodoo. And here, what do we have is a kind of a short story of who the Haitian is. In fact, we see him as that big guy standing right here. He has a lot of capabilities, of course, except that he is tied up to the pole. And this is why Haitians cannot produce. He is culturally tied up by other groups who prevent him to move forward. So to him is offered two choices. He either goes that way, that route, which is the route of the colonialists, of the settlers, of those who have enslaved us, or he stays with us along with the tradition. He can gather enough strength to break that rope and be the remarkable person he is. And this is basically what we do in voodoo. We sing and dance the glory of the Loi, of God. God is represented by 401. Different aspects. Some of them masculine, others feminine, others sometimes they are like children, like the Marasa, others are very old people, like Papa Legba. You see, but all the humanity is pictured in those 401 portraits of God, and voodoo is essentially monotheistic. It's one spirit, one God. There are many misconceptions about voodoo. In fact, whenever you talk about voodoo in the world, you tend to scare people. Say, voodoo, ha, ha, ho, because you scare them. You have to wonder, why are they scared? And you realize, really, the importance of certain institutions. I'm thinking about Hollywood, who makes movies, and who makes a lot of voodoo movies, not realizing that they were hurting real people who live somewhere, who have a culture called voodoo. Haiti is voodoo. And in fact, everywhere you go in the world, once you say Haiti, it takes no time to make the equations. Haiti means voodoo, voodoo means Haiti. Those two things are together.